bless you. In the name of the Emperor. You saved my life. I thought I'd rot in there.
Have removed those who are not of the nest. Had they stayed, they would have learned the peace of the joining. We will not deny you your prize. But leave now. There has been a song of swarming. We have claimed these mines for the nest.
I'm looking for Starnal Thor's daughter.
Once we were called Daria Thul. Now we are known as New Child of the Ukanuku Nest. We have tasted the gel and scented the egg chamber. We have joined.
I don't care about some bug cult. I'm here for the reward.
We are of the nest now. You cannot take it from us any more than your lungs could live outside your body. There is no war among the kind. No hate. No confusion. We are one, and we are at peace. We will never return.
How can you live like this?
How do you live in a world where everyone is a stranger? Where a smile may conceal a knife in the back? Stannal Thul is not my family. He and his kind have brought war to Alderaan in the name of their own power. Here we are safe. Here we are at peace. Here we will stay.
Come with me, or die along with every Killik here. That's your only option.
No, we will never. We are hearing the voice of the nest. We have decided it is not worth many losses to save one. The nest has spoken. We will return.
I thank you all for gathering here. Friends, family, everyone. As you know, this is the day that Rahana and I were to announce our intentions to be married.
No. What are you saying?
I'm sorry, Rahana. But I've had... I mean, there's been a change.
You coward!
I have a responsibility to the Jedi Order. I have decided to continue with my training in the Force. Off-world.
It's your family, isn't it? They talked you out of this!
Damn, Organas think you're too good for us. For my daughter? You'd better be sorry. You will be sorry.
Thank you. My medics are treating the inspection team for shock, but they seem otherwise unharmed. I wish I could say the same for my daughter. It is clear those monsters have drugged her, brainwashed her. I've heard of this, something in the pheromones that joins their captives to their hive mind.
She may still recover. Be patient with her.
I only wish I could have protected her.
General Thule, excuse me. It is urgent I speak with my rescuer at once. I'm Agent Craig Graf, Imperial Intelligence. It was no accident those Killiks attacked when they did. The Ulgos pushed them toward that mine.
How did you know?
We've been monitoring communications between the Ulgo strike teams in that region. This was definitely planned. The push was orchestrated by the Ulgos to distract us from something they're calling Operation Sunshower.
You Alderaanians are entirely too cheerful.
I've heard that term. It's come up a few times in the chatter we're getting from our back door into the Organa networks.
It's a Baradium detonator, a massive explosive. They plan to strike at the heart of Thullands. The detonator's being transported by Boris Ulgo's elite soldiers, former Republic Special Forces, with the best weapons they could take and all the training the Republic gave them.
Murder and mayhem await.
Just before the Killiks arrived, we acquired a data file that I believe to be the launch codes for the detonator.
If you really wish to strike fear into the heart of the Ulgos, get into the camp where they're holding it and set it off prematurely. It won't be the full force of the weapon, but let it be Ulgo that perishes, not Thule.